Hi, I'm Dr. Daksha Bakre, and I bring greetings to all of you on behalf of ProHealth Women's Clinic. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist. Viral and bacterial infections are common in all people, but pregnancy can make certain infections more severe. Some infections like urinary infections and yeast infections are a lot more common during pregnancy. Having said that, you may find it reassuring to know that most babies are not harmed when a mother acquires an infection. If you are having any active infections, please see your doctor immediately and have it treated promptly so that it does not affect your baby. Certain viral infections, though, have a tendency to cause birth defects in the baby. Such infections include hepatitis B, HIV, toxoplasmosis, cytomegalovirus, rubella, and chickenpox. There are simple ways of preventing infections during pregnancies. They include regular hand washing with soap and water before cooking your meals and after using the restroom. Please do not clean your cat litter while you're pregnant. Also, you should use the restroom a lot more frequently. Do not hold your bladder for a very long time. This leads to urinary infections. Also, change your undergarments twice daily. Maintain good local hygiene. Do not consume raw or undercooked non-vegetarian food. Do not eat unpasteurized or raw dairy products. Do not share utensils with other people. And please keep your nails short and clean.